It's Bible trivia time. In the book of Acts is when we are first introduced to Saint Paul. Paul, who wrote many of the books of the New Testament. What was his name before his conversion to Christianity? Was it A, Solomon, B, Saul, or C, Simon? The correct answer is B, Saul. And you can read all about it in Acts, starting in chapter 7, verse 58.